Joel, do you want to tell us your experience with that kind of situation?
I think you already, yeah, you summed it up.
Did you set up girl packing because she didn't see Star Wars?
Oh, no.
No. The opposite. So I think I might be the only person in history that didn't get laid because I didn't see Star Wars. So I just haven't seen Star Wars, and out of all the years, all the hype, I just haven't bothered to watch them all. So everybody's, you know.